Hello and welcome to session 18, Explore End-to-End Analytics with Microsoft Fabric. I'm Andrew Conniff, a Microsoft technical trainer specializing in data and AI, and today we will explore the journey of data analysis using Microsoft Fabric. So let's jump right in. In this session, we're going to describe end-to-end analytics in Microsoft Fabric. And we're going to understand data from teams and the roles that use Fabric and describe how to enable and use Fabric. Scalable analytics can be complex, fragmented, and expensive. With Microsoft Fabric, we don't have to spend all of our time combining various services from different vendors. Instead, we can use a single product that's easy to understand and set up, create, and manage. Fabric is a unified software as a service offering with all of our data stored in a single open format, OneLake. OneLake architecture provides a single integrated environment for data professionals in the business to collaborate on data projects. Think of it like OneDrive for data, one that combines storage locations across different regions and clouds into a single logical lake without moving or duplicating data. Data can be stored in any file format in OneLake and can be structured or unstructured. For tabular data, the analytical engine in Fabric will write the data in Delta format. When writing to OneLake, all engines will know how to read this format and treat all the files as tables, no matter which engine writes it. Microsoft Fabric's unified management and governance make it easier for data professionals to work together on data projects. Fabric removes data silos and the need for accessing multiple systems, enhancing collaboration between teams and data professionals. The roles on a data team will likely differ depending on your organization. Generally speaking, we will have data engineers responsible for building and managing and securing the data pipeline, analytics engineers who are responsible for designing and developing and testing the data models and the analytics. Data scientists are responsible for applying advanced statistical machine learning techniques to discover new patterns, trends, and predictions from the data. And data analysts will be responsible for exploring and analyzing and visualizing data to answer business questions and generate insights. Fabric must be enabled on our tenant, either through the Fabric admin, formerly known as the Power BI admin, or the Power Platform admin, or the Microsoft 365 admin. Workspaces must then be assigned to the premium for capacity. And that premium capacity must also be signed in Fabric license mode. This concludes our session. There are many ways to continue your learning journey, and we encourage you to watch the other videos in this course or search out your next favorite topic on Microsoft Learn at aka.ms/learn.